All foods, no matter the category, provide nutrients to the body. Therefore, there is no such thing as bad food and good food. Even drinking too much of water can be negative to our body. The key is to develop a better relationship between our mind, body, exercises, and the food that we eat.